What is the use of this keyword in the context of event handling in JavaScript? If we have a button element on our web page, we can get the reference to the button by using the getElementById method, right? And then we can attach it to an event. Now in the function, this keyword will refer to the element to which the event handler is attached. Okay, so this keyword will refer to the button element in this case. The same thing I have written here also. So remember, what this refers to the element.